you are seeing me, everything is okay. Please, can you say something? Let me know that this video is accurate. Okay, good evening, my lady. Longest star, how you doing? Yep. Network has started again for real. Good evening, everyone. We'll be quick. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you too. It's your one and only. You know, it's nice to always introduce yourself because someone we always get new viewers all the time. So, I am Monica Ambrose, aka Big Man Wife, Facebook CNN broadcaster. A Fioriri Pastor. Yes. Network is good. Okay, let's go there. Hi. Hello, my darling. Good evening. Yes. Today, we are going to be talking about debt talk. You guys know what is debt, so, and this topic came within the week when somebody called me and said someone is suing her. Someone is suing her money, and the person is saying she don't have. But meanwhile, the person they buy goat meat, they shop. The person they go party. the person they make up, they look good, they post picture every day for Facebook. The thing tired, I don't know which kind of thing be that one. Now say, but what it make you feel? Say the person get the money, because she first starts with the person they make up. Is my voice okay? The person they make up. Thank you. The person they make up, they look good, they put for Facebook. Meanwhile, now nah, carry your sir. Now say, but what it make you feel? Say he get the money, because even if person they owe person money, and you don't get the money, but you don't forget makeup inside your bag like me now. Cream, you don't forget them for there. Clothes, you don't forget them for there. Now let to just bath, sample your makeup. You go compose. Chanka, if you like money, not there your pocket. I say you don't know whether I saw the person. He just they use makeup where he don't forget before. They use and take makeup, wear clothes, just the sample for face. He say no, the person even they shop goat meat. Now that the thing called tire meal. You know, he said person they eat goat meat. I say really, who they eat goat meat? You supposed to pay your debt. Abba, wait till they bring that. So due to how the matter say funny, you say the person they eat goat meat, the person they go party, that one that say hey, what this one a big crime. So who they owe money may not go party, who they owe money may not shop goat meat, who they owe money. So today, please you guys try and call in. Let us know if somebody is owing you. What do you expect from that person? How do you want that person to look like? Because it's very, very annoying, eh? Looking at who they owe you, go just dress like this because they pose for them. Guys, if you don't say you the old person, not they show better food for Facebook. If not be goat meat where you show now, nah, this trouble not go cobble. If you know, say you just the old person, they show us patat Africa there, pasta and mayonnaise. Like my ladies, we are past that akara and I can you eat this money. If you know, say you the old person, God don't mind you, we not go chop goat meat again. No, you know, chop goat meat when you the old person money, you go and pay. Okay, again, let's bring it down. What kind of money are we talking about? If somebody you owe somebody 20,000, somebody they owe you 20,000. You don't go say make that person not just shop, because 20,000 not be waiting that they fee pay one time like that. You don't understand. If somebody they owe you 5,000, it's still big. The person need to shop so that it go see their life, make it pay that money back. But guys, if you are owing somebody 150. Please don't eat goat meat. It's prohibited. Don't eat goat meat. Forbidden food for you when you are owing 150 euro. Please try and pay that money back. Because goat meat, I understand, 100 euro for full goat meat, 120. So if you do your person, 150 euro. Even 100 euro, not give her. 50 euro, you not give her. Which month you want to shop the goat meat? this one have correct trouble, you know. So when we come, they argue the matter now. Some people say, I beg good day, oh, not go shop again. Person not go shop. Me I not go bath. Me I not go rub makeup. Me I not go party. Me I be prisoner before I pay money. But it's very, very annoying. Let's be frank and sincere. Okay. I want had this type of, let me use my own. I want had this type of experience one time ago. I was owing my girlfriend 30 euro. He used until he helped me buy handbag from another city to my place. I can't say I'll give her. But while he was going back, I don't remember to give her. Do you understand? And she now, she not gonna remind me. Me now, just sample. You now trust me now. I just sample like this. Sometimes I go even send to and say, see my makeup of today. I want to say, what kind of rubbish I don't say be this. You, they go put picture for Facebook, they look check. You don't pay me my 30 euro. He said, no, that kind of thing. You know the nice. So when this matter come, eh, now that one now I remember. I laugh. I said, I don't hear this thing before. And the old person said, 30 euro. He said, you don't need to bath in the morning. Just let me see you that. You don't bath. Now me come, they ask you, what did they do? You say, ah, they get that. So no, be so they get person money. You go dress. You come, they fine for what now? So me myself, I don't see that kind of thing for body. If I just say see by make, I go say you never pay me my 30 euro. That makeup no fine. When you owe him less than 200 euro, you are not allowed to eat goat meat. Okay, at all, it's a sign of disrespect. Very, very good. So today, please, guys, you call in, tell us, is it fair? If someone is showing you like how much, eh, will someone be owing you that you will allow that person to eat goat meat and walk free and go to party and even be spraying dollar for what? You know, nice. So more talk at today, oh, because there everybody body small like this. So more they may just they fair. Some people just get the habit of hoeing. It's not nice. It's not nice. And when you are hoeing, and somebody that you are hoeing is seeing you looking shiny, shiny, going from one party to another, changing new cars. Please, guys, let us not do this to each other again. If you are hoeing somebody, don't change car. Mm-mm. Lie. Pay them first. Even if you don't pay all, give them small thing. Let life be going. Always give small. The people go quiet. It go leave you. But if not that one. What's going on? What is going on is what we are saying. We have three topics today. We have what our debtors should know. You understand? Because the way they are palaborating around the street, we don't like it. We want our debtor to know that we are not happy seeing them rubbing makeup. We are not happy seeing them going to party. We are not happy seeing them eating goat meat. No way. Now we not get debt. Now they eat goat meat. Not be when you be creditor, you go the you they owe debt, you go the eat goat meat. It's not good. Me, I go eat. May I go eat goat meat too if it's 20 euro? Nah, if it's 20 euro, if it's 20 euro, give to them now. Nah. You they eat goat meat and somebody come, they draw you 20 euro, except say now your friend. You understand? Like my own, it was my friend. You understand? I don't say no, give money to your neighbors. I can't wait to say close one. Well, I don't more than try to give back. I'm fine. Okay, somebody said when she's hoeing, she can't sleep well. That is very good. I hate hoeing because I be person way a disgrace, you see. So please, guys, everything's fine with me. Thank you. You understand? I beg. Please, guys, somebody should call in, let this person hear another person advice. You know? As for me, I told her. Somebody is showing her, I think 400 euro. I be 300 euro. And the person was eating goat meat. She was very, very, very angry. You understand? So I tried to tell her that, yeah, it's not really nice. Don't be say even they give you 50 euro. But she gets 150 euro. Take go buy goat meat. It's not nice. It's not nice at all. I'm from Muga, please. I want to know what. Yes, please stay here. One after another. If we finish this one, we will enter PFM. Then I beg. Please, somebody call in. No WhatsApp calling. I don't have WhatsApp calling. Solely call direct that we work. Oh. No wonder people don't they call wait up on the phone don't week. Naturally. Not the goat so they make me lie. Yes. But not true now, not true. Especially they owe you. Oh no, please don't call this line. Don't call that number. Call the number I put yeah, please. Sorry guys, I don't know what happened to this. 1 minute, please. I carry sa people make una de pay. Now they got me. Yes. What about if you are owing government? You must. That's why it's very good to hold government. For me to hold ordinary people money, I rather hold government. Government not go bring you come social media. Government go say make you not shop goat meat. Government not go say make you not make up. Government not go say make you not go party. Now you lay inside your body. Now government all day. They your head. They your body. But say ordinary human being, most still think Anna. As you use strength and hours and time, take go work. Now some me also, you get problem one way or the other. I can't borrow you money. As you use and finish, you go still bring and come back. If you don't can see everything, bring one time because it's not easy for abroad. You go bring and 50 euro, 100 euro. You will bring and come small. And those for where this a person see owe you money, you will say if you don't bring everything where you take give. Now you can't sabi that time more. Because sometimes to borrow money one time, you get the money to come bring and come back. It's not easy. It's not come easy again. The person need to come bring a small, make una they take a small like that. People they owe me too. Some people don't tear the money small. I still take a anytime they bring a coin, get with it, they always use and I use and they do. You know, this phone say muna not call in today. Why? Eh? Oh, okay. It's on now. Yes, you can call in. Please call with this number on the screen. Don't call with my normal number. Call with the screen number. Some good meat now give child. Now lie. My wife good. Now lie. Good meat not be gift. The one where you go party, maybe take away. You know the plenty where somebody will come see say, this one, he said the person show up for Facebook. I just go bag my goat meat. Now she tastes here. They know they live together now. Now she tastes here and say, he not give me my money, they go shop goat meat. You understand? And they owe anybody, my darling. This number on the screen, just type on it. If you are calling from international, 00 31 87 97 91 41. How I wish I can call your house phone because I can't call with my handy. Ah, my house phone. You are my house phone, but you have to call it. But I can't say it here. You know if na Google got me. If na Google got me, stop. Mentor, we not send you to jail if you, no, government don't send you to jail because of debt. I have never heard that. The highest you go, if you are owing house rent, they will quit you. If you are owing light bill, if it's too much, they will cut your light. If you are owing gas bill, if it's too much, they will cut your gas. If na internet and telephone bill, they will cut it. You will not have it again. They will never send you to prison because of debt. So government is very good. Those of you that like to take money from your fellow ladies that is working, and men, please think about government. You work. When you work in any European country, you build your credit where they can give you credit. And when you have that credit, try to build it. Don't eat it one time. Many people, when they work, they have credit, they carry it one time, 20,000, 30,000, 50,000, they take and go Africa. They go do one thing or the other, the thing, not come back. Now you are in debt. You are in debt. You can't borrow money again, you can't nothing. You know, so please let everyone of us. You know, I treated a topic then before Nigeria, I want to become Nigeria president came up. When I saw him, Mrs. Last year, may you people should help begin to pay my money. Many people that are prisoners to the owner. Yes, in Germany, you will go to court. Mm-hmm. You will go to court, but you don't go to prison. I don't know about Germany. Holland, you go to court. They will tell you before you even go court for case for debt. It did different. House rent, you will go court. Which other rent? Telephone B go take you go court for waiting. Now so you ain't get that money because at the end, if you reach there, now you go win. Eh? George go tell you say go they pay 10 euro. As you say, you don't get money. Go say go they pay 5 euro. You see, that's why all those type of B they don't take you to court. And when you are owing government money now, the one that is real government money, which is belasting, which is us, and we shut down anyone that is government money. Hey, that one. If you know quick, that one, you know the thing is, but what they will do to you, they will just be taking your money like that. Hence, you did not make arrangements how you will pay back. They will just be taking the money like that. Jama, if you are owing government like 1,000 euro, they taking 14 euro every month from your yes, no jail. No, sorry, I disagree. So I know what I'm talking. Buhari, she don't want to read it out. Who is Buhari? Do you know that today I was a good girl? I went to my block list and I unblocked 20 people. Oh my God. I'm such a good girl. Eh? Isn't it, my viewers? Am I not a good girl? Did I not try? I have a lot there, but I opened 20. To open 20 is not easy. You go, you come back. You go, you come back, you know? I will still do more. Please, as I be a good girl, those that I open, let's also be a good girl too. To be a good girl is very nice. To be a good girl is for you. To be a good girl is very easy. It's very easy to be a good girl. If you see what is irritating you, you walk past. If you are here, don't say nothing. Just be looking, listening, and read other intelligent people comments. Reading other people comment can make you also be intelligent. You know, to read is better than trouble and fighting everywhere. You know? Yes, I try. Thank you. I clap for myself. Yes, I try. No easy. Please, guys, do that. I open. Please. Let there be peace. If you like, oh, she don't open me. I don't want to see her. Just block me again. It's okay. Please, but no, besides, I don't open you now. You say, I don't open. Still remember, say one drop like this. Just one touch. You are gone again. Please, send me to the beg now. I don't like fat. I don't tire. What about some people who don't have a job and you are going government? So government will just free you to go without paying. No. No. If you don't have a job, you have income. Abi, I don't know which country. Where Star Williams, which country are you? In Germany, if you don't have a job, you have income. In Netherlands, you don't have a job, you have income. I think Belgium too. I don't know about France. You understand? I was saying something. When I make that video of why do people relocate? You know, my next topic was supposed to be the advantage and disadvantage of receiving healthcare, social welfare. I don't know what you call it in your own country. You know, there are advantage. That single mother money people always rush to get. There are advantage and there are big. Okay, good evening, my darling. I don't see you. I see you. You understand? There are advantage and disadvantage of taking that money. You know, there are advantage. Oh, I don't see you, Jorosa. You should say I block her. I've been on my page for Banda. I don't see who Jorosa for there. I don't see her. I will try. I will check again, but I didn't see. Maybe it's my page that I banned him. I will check it. You understand? Advantage and disadvantage of sitting at home, just taking government money. You know, we are still going to come up with that video because some people just know that they pay me, they go country. Wait, they. Unblock Okeke. I didn't block Okeke at all. I didn't block Okeke. We talk, so I didn't block him. If you need VID, also see her. I will check it. Just click on the screen. You will see today's full. Don't bother, Elvis. Yeah, let me just block you so that next time, even if they invite you, you will never see me again. Thank you. Give me your don't have the SU. What is SU? I block you. Really? I will check. I don't see your name. I never see your name on that list. For real, I will check it. Yeah, no block. okay then, no problem. You see, that one is nice. Sometimes you just decide to say I'm not. Network is disturbing. Are you guys still hearing me? This network is disturbing. So guys, sorry about that. The phone, I don't know what, why is it doing like this. I don't know why. You don't bet, no worry, I'll open you, no vest. No worry, I'll popori you. I'll do you for it. No vest again. Eh? I don't know when no. Maybe you just still go some area with no goods. What's the meaning of this? Benedict Eyes. The reason why we block people are those people who don't talk. They are who don't know how to comment. I don't know how to say. Who don't know how to just comment their mind without insult. Me, I don't like that. And some will be doing evil. Taking rubbish shot, be putting it on your video. That's not nice now. Is that nice? If they can't control themselves, we block people because we try to make them be responsible. Because some adults, they still need some training. Without training, why some? Maybe they were just at the wrong place at the wrong time. Finish. German, if you don't have work, they will face you to go work. As long as you are aware, we will not let you free. Yes, who said that? Benedict, I think you don't know what to do. Don't bother. I am adult. I know what is good for me and what is bad. So, if I decide to block and unblock, I'm adult. Okay, so now let me talk about you know, the video we made on Tuesday. Was it Tuesday? We talk about these freedom fighting people, PFM. We were like, what are they doing? Is it nice? we want to know what they are fighting, who they are fighting, who they are protecting, and all that. You know? Yeah, God so kind. A lot of them called to really give me insight to know what they are doing, what is their mandate, and all that. So it's good that I to tell you guys here, yeah, what is their mandate. If you like, you follow them, you join them. If you don't like, leave them alone. Let them be doing their own thing. Their mandate is they are doing those protests here, yeah, because they know that these white people might listen to them and start pointing to those problems they are shouting here to Africa. And why are they doing this? They are doing it, shouting here, because they want to make especially Africa and Nigeria a better place. Because they said they don't know, you never know. They say so, they never know. No matter what the white people will do, maybe they will like to go back home. And when you are going back home, you need to know that Nigeria is safe, Nigeria is good, Nigeria is the, you understand? You understand? So now so they say that they do. I hope now understand that they prepare Nigeria for their future. When they old, they want to go back home so that Nigeria will have good road, good light, security, and all that. That is why they are doing this. So actually what they are doing is for future purpose. Please let's leave them and let them plan their future. Hello, caller. Good evening. Good evening. Really? So where they went on the goat meat? For real, not nice.
Thank God it's best. No, it's not that nice.
No.
Thank God it's best.
No, nice. Not disrespect.
So, you know, say nice. Because when I help you say that,
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you too. Thanks for calling. Bye bye. My code is 0036. Don't put that zero before six. I forgot. I don't know where. Just say 00316879791. You understand? Somebody said I didn't finish one topic. We have finished that one. If you are owing somebody, please try to negotiate to the payday. If you they owe somebody 400, 500, 1,000. No matter if you even they pay 10 euro, it go finish. But say you know you're they pay the person, Every day you go, they do slay queen for Facebook. They even post say you, they eat bitter leaf for what now? That is not nice. Bitter leaf is for when you are comfortable in a brown, now they eat bitter leaf. So I beg, maybe they pay who with the owe 10 euro, 2 euro. Now money, not pay somebody 2 euro. I beg. Now it just enter my mouth. Not somebody 2 euro. If you they owe money and you they work, pay. I beg. Nobody when they work abroad. When they work abroad, get income. I beg, pay, pay. Remember the person they give you. You understand? Let them be fair. Okay, so we finish that one. We are finished. But if anybody call in, then we will still talk about it. Yeah? Then the one I was saying, I say I'm going to do it again. A topic where to tell people the advantage and the disadvantage of taking welfare money, of taking government single mother money. There is a big disadvantage. If you are working, there is an advantage. If you are just sitting down taking government money when you are fit, there is a disadvantage too. You know? I don't understand what you... Yeah, okay. Today I'm a good girl. I'm a good girl. Let me just leave some people. So, we are going to... So, I've talked about PFM people also. So, guys... If you want to join them, you want to, especially those people that know that after 60 years, 80 years, I'm going back home. Please join PFM to build Nigeria, clear corruption, give you good road, this, that. Okay? Because they are planning very, very good to go and take over. Imagine when they are really strong enough, stronger than... the Eastern people, they take over and make Nigeria a good place. So if you want to join them to make Nigeria future good, better, you join them. If you don't want to join them, please make una just leave them alone. That's how I normally say my thing. So me, I know be understand what that they do. Now when they tell me say they are planning for their future, my two hand is out because everybody get the right to plan for their life. Okay. My two hand out to go back home fight, even if they are fighting from here, because if man put plan down, now he know how you want to follow that he planning. If you say you want to build skyscraper, now you know how you want to gather the money. So if they said they are fine, their plan, their mandate is to make their future better and they are fighting from here. You understand? They are fighting from here. Maybe that is one of their strategy. So let's leave them. They know if you watch all of them, they are adults. The people that called me to explain to me, they are good, very elderly men. You know when an elderly man is talking to you. So please, let's leave them. Join them if you believe in them and leave them alone. Leave them alone. Let them focus on what they are doing. Leave them alone. They are collecting money. If you get, join them. If you don't want to give them, stay out. My hands are out because they have explained to me what they are doing. This is their way, their modus operandi. They know what they are doing. So next one. That one don't clear. Now we want to talk about it. I want to talk about Uga community. Uga community. I think everybody should emulate them. Let us emulate them. Let us see them and use them as an example. Not be all the time everybody go to the way for government, especially Nigeria. Please, Ms. Osemeg, Ogeware Frank. PFM is a 419, you said. Please, leave them alone. Leave them alone. They have told us what they are doing, and you leave them alone. Me, I don't like the one somebody will just sit down. You already know what they said they are doing. Me, when I know what you are doing, I stay out. But I don't want you to mislead my people. That's why I asked. It was just too much. Now that they have said, this is what they are doing. What it concern you, if they do live video, don't go there if you don't like them. If they ask for money, don't give them. If you don't want join, for me, I'm out. Okay, I continue. So, it don't reach. We will take the way for our government, don't do this, our government, don't do that, our government, don't do that. The one way we go feed do, make we gather the one. It don't say when me they talk that one. The one we go feed do, make we gather the one. My sister, Queensley Suleiman. He said they are not my friend. I'm coming with that topic very soon, but I'm going to do it on YouTube. I'm getting my gadget set. You know, I want to come up with a topic. Who is your friend? 7 type of friend. What is relationship? This will not be your friend. That one, if you get the understanding of it, you won't even bother. Will be your friend, not be your friend. You know, you won't bother. Oh, thank you, Vika. Thank you. Vika, you can't put post today. You can't put my name, Jonah. Oh my God. You understand? So I beg, especially we Benin people, we Edo people, Benin most especially, we plenty for abroad, don't be small. We plenty, no be small. And now we still they complain, but I know say no good make we go they do road for our government. Our government, you know, good more go they do this one, you know, good more go they do this one. But as we don't say reach for Europe, if we get one thing where we they do for our Edo state, our big city, so it go still be something now. But we just there, yeah, we all gather, and we love that our country. Now people will love and don't come together to make we live made the parent. Hello.
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 Monica, how are you?
I'm fine.
Why you block me?
Who be that?
Why you block me now?
What it be your name? What it be your name? I know your name now. What it be your? If you tell me your name, I'll tell you why I block you. Now you be where?
BFF president, BFF member.
Hey, now be say you don't feel come back for me.
I'm BFF member because I talk to you in Arabic because you under BFF.
Hey, you see, you don't talk why I block you.
Yes, because I talk to you now because you don't call BFF when I be member. You are calling BFM that day. No, you say they don't call you. You say somebody don't call you about BFM. Say they don't talk to you. I'm going to insult you again. Unblock me.
Okay.
Ciao.
Yo, WhatsApp me. Tell me your name later. True me, boss. I will block you. Oh, network is breaking. Why? Yes, I know that ordinary people cannot do federal government work. I know. But the one we can do, we are not doing. I am here to tell Ura community people, if you know you are from Ura, please try and contact Sonny Bobby on Facebook. They have this project they have been doing on Ura. They said if you go to Ura village, it's supposed to be a village, but they have turned it to town. Do you know what they are doing there? It's not government that is turning their village to town. Now they went abroad. Do you know what they do? They gather themselves. They have a forum, they make meeting, they gather like we want to do road. They will gather 50 euro, and they are not even up to 1,000 because from house to house, now they tell they count how many people they are abroad. They are not even up to 1,000. Okay, they are not even up to 1,000. And go and look at their town. They have turned Ura town to mini city. What they are trying to do now again, because they said at a time, mothers, some women were going to fetch water from the river. And by accident, somebody died or injured. So all of them in abroad now, started calling each other. What can we do to help these people? Our people that are back home. They donated money and they fix Bueho in that village. So their people don't have to go to river again. They have Buehos. Is that not something? That is something. Ura, village, people, they need an applause. They are doing great. Many villagers, let's emulate these people. If you know your village, many people are in abroad. They build school for their village. They pay teachers by themselves. They have manager. They have any. They have everyone. You understand? Not be everything we go come, they wait for government. Never come. Or go, even for our village, we they wait for government. Meanwhile, for that village, my village where me come for, if I talk on, I know even church say, if they begin, the moment you reach 18 years, everybody now abroad. You know? Abroad. The whole village people, more than 1,000, they abroad. Don't be smarting. You understand? Please, if you know you are from Ura village, please contact me to give you their address. I will send all the information to your neighbors. Then you will know your people. Please, if you are from Ura village, don't tell yourself, I beg, I don't fit to all these village people. May they not come use Winsho. I don't want them. They don't want you. You don't have to come to any country to make meeting. You make meeting through telephone. And they will not tell you somebody is sick, bring money. No, they are not after to somebody is sick. They are after to develop their own village and turn it to mini town. Many of us here, we came from village. Please, check your village. If you know you can organize people that is from your village. Now my village, you won't come, no. Nothing will not go ask. Forget, I will not tell you my village. You understand? Please, if you know your village people, there are many. Try and bring up this suggestion. Okay? In Ura, they build school on their own. People abroad, they donated money and they build school on their own. I'm not telling you they will ask you bring 1,000. No, that one is too much. But they gather the money, 50 euro from everybody. Small. And they build that school within 3 years. Today, every child in Ura, they are going to school. And they pay teachers also. Out of their own money. Out of their own money. Please. Contact your village people. Try to know how you can. You don't even know people from your village. Oh my God. You don't know people from your village. That one are crying. I will do that. I will unblock some people. Mona, no, still forget. Say to unblock. Now, big work, eh? I will unblock when I'm chance. I'm doing nothing. Then I will unblock them. Okay? So, I beg my people. Vika, thank you. So, please, if you come from Ura, contact me or contact Sonny Bobby on Facebook. Then they have meeting on the, let me not say the date because I forgot it, October so date. Please, if you contact me, contact Sonny SONNENNY, then Bobby BOBBY. If you contact him, he will send you all the information. And those of you that were calling me, Monica, oh, I be from Ura, wait here, our people do, wait here. Please, make sure you contact these people because I like my country. I like my village, not before month. Contact these people, 50 euro within a year. Just 150 euro in a year. It's not too big. Maybe 2 times in a year. It's not too big. They are already doing something great there. You understand? My election is coming. I've said it before. Uwelu na village, yes. Are you from Uwelu? Uwelu na village. Uselu na village before. Just that may, but some people, Uselu na still their village. Because na village before. Mm-hmm. Yes. Igwobazuwa. Yes. Especially Igwobazuwa. Many people, they are brought from Igwobazuwa. Try to contact each other. Do something. That Igwobazuwa road is no longer good. Do something. Igwobazuwa. Abi na Udo. Na Udo, I know. I don't know Gwabazuwa. Udo. Okay. Mona Liva. Ogida, please. Okay. Very nice. This is a good start. Please, we can start like this. You see? We don't need to they wait for government to government to anyone where we go fit do with our Europe and power. Make we the one. Make we the one. Oh, Agabugbo. Oh, wa. Ajo. Agabedweki. Abedjowa. Anything we person do, he must go home. You understand? So I beg, as na day year na Johan is from Igwobazuwa. Wow, Igwobazuwa. Okay. Yes, I will go to Nigeria. Please contact your village people. Mona do one thing. Then they see Bueo. If na only Bueo, you feel do for your village people to make sure say they know they go far far river. So village river can far. You understand? Please do Bueo for them. I am from Ohuo. Where to be Ohuo? Ohuo. I don't know. Ohuo. Ohuo. Okay. So thank you all so much. We will bring this topic to an end right now. And I see you guys once again on Monday for another beautiful topic. Hope we were able to learn one or two things from today's topic. Man, we talk about people that are just coming in. We talk about debtors. What they should know that we that they are going, we are not happy when they are eating goat meat, going to party, spraying money, living luxurious life. Please, if you are owing somebody, please, 50 euro, 100 euro, pay them back small, small. Think about it tonight. What we are telling you, think about it. Pay them back. Remember how they take give you. Then we now talk about PFM that they are planning for our future, for Nigeria to be a better place. Please join them if you want to join them. Leave them alone if you don't want to join them. Don't trouble them again. They are doing a good work. They have plans and they are carrying it out. Now for them, look at them, support them. Then the third one, we're not talking about Uga village that is leading in Nigeria right now, making roads for their people on their own from abroad. Let us with the Edo people. Make we see what this abroad do for us. The whole Nigeria know our status. Ah! You know, with the people, our state. Nothing they happen. Please, who is calling? Don't call with my number. Like, call with the number that is on this screen. That is the number you should call. Yes, I could go ahead. Yes, together we can. Please. If you know you don't want to be in a group of village people, but you just want to do something, please. I mean, a village. So, not just take your village. I don't want God to just shop me one time. Okay, y'all are saying 10 euros from block. That would be very, very nice. And guys, I want to ask you guys something now before I close. Go back to where it's state. It's state. No. The PFN to give us activity since they start in the movement. They are doing it. If you join them, you will know. I'm telling you, they have a lot of responsible men that join them. They really enlighten me and was like, okay, very good. It's good. If you really want to know about them, join them. They have a very big platform. Join them and they are building people. You know, that is their modus operandi. They want to make sure they win every state. Look at it now. In Europe, they are almost everywhere. Before you know, in Nigeria, they are everywhere. Before you know, they take over.
That is good. It's a Benin man that is having that idea, guys, supporting.
Thank you.
You know, nice. One person they owe him money since 12 years. It's very bad. Me, I don't feel talk on that day. Say somebody also, they owe me 500. Some people are very bad. Eh? If you see that area where I take give that 500 euro, the day where I give her, she even they call me, oh my God, you are my Jesus. You are my, if I tell you now, I never bought my Pekin. I never even settled down until today. 1 naira she no pay, and she dey look me. Oh, as I dey talk now, she dey look me. Hello, Kola. Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Hello. We are you. Hello, we are hearing you.
Hello, Monica. Good evening.
Good evening.
Uwelu is no longer a village. Uwelu is a town now.
No, Uwelu is not a village, oh, but a village in Makano before. That's what we said.
Because somebody said Uwelu is a village. I saw it on
no, the no, no. The talk. Person mean Uwelu is somebody's village. You understand? But now it has opened. That's what I said Uselu before also na village. But now somebody don't fit it up. Say Uselu na village. But some people come from Uselu. If say be your village, go say Uselu. Some people Uwelu na their village. Now what it depends on me, but you understand?
Okay.
Right, now it depends on me, but yes.
Because I'm saying, because I want to let people know that Uwelu is no longer a village. Uwelu is a town now.
Yes.
From Wasota Junction to Uwelu village, you can use the transport from Wasota Junction to Iko Junction. There is transport from there to Uwelu.
Yes.
So that's
yes. Yes. They just say a village before. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you. You see, okay, somebody... Bye. Yes, thank you. Okay, bye-bye. You see, somebody is from Uselu. See, Princess Annie, she is from Uselu. You see, that is how Uselu now confirmed. Yes, before. But now it has gradually turned to town. You understand? But Uselu, na village. Uwelu, na village. Even Wasota, na village. Wasota, na people come from there. Wasota wo na the see so. Now village before also. I remember when we small that time. Well, from our house, they used let they go meet my father wife build us for Uwelu. They were bush village. This Wasota will use let take us now so bush. You know? So now it don't be because of abroad people. You know? Me no need to talk my own my brother. You see, many people are from Uselu, so it's like that. So, what was I saying before? And somebody say PFM people now uneducated. My sister, please, make we just leave them. Let them continue gradually. Since they are building future, who knows that future they are building might be for everybody at the end of the day. So, if they select themselves to build our future, it's very nice. I was saying something before my people. Can anybody remind me? So that we close for the day. Hey, Ichi baby, you are just coming. What happened? We are closing. Good evening. I'll be in our coma. Thank you. I know God will deliver them. I've read that one also. Monica is from okay now to pay. Okay, someone else is coming. Hello,
hello,
okay. Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening, my lady.
Good evening, we are hearing you.
Yeah. May God bless you so much again for this wonderful topic because, Osalowa, God, you really bless your generation.
Amen.
God bring you to the generation for such a time as this.
Amen.
And God confirming his word. I thank you so much for this topic today. So I just decided to call. I don't know. I wanted to write a comment. I said, let me call.
Oh, that's nice. It's nice.
Oh, man, like this very you just said, any bless, may God bless that Uga people.
Uga, yeah,
God
Uga village.
So much. Because I am from Yekoriomo, the viewers should be listening. Because this very thing they just did, I called our Enoge daughter in Canada. She's still watching you right now. Mm-hmm. This is why I'm calling, because she's listening to what I'm saying
okay.
now. I called her, I discussed this thing with her. I still call another person, I still discussed that, okay, in our village, we should just put well for them. So they were, the girl was so happy and said, ah, this is a very good thing, this is a very good thing. And now we are hearing this, you are saying it.
Yes.
Okay. So, this is something we need to be copying.
Of course, we really need to copy these people.
Kakabo. Understand. And this Iwa Gele, thank you so much for this topic. So she's listening, she's hearing what I'm saying now. And all the viewers, please, I am from Yetoriomo, to be honest. I mean, you're not saying we are in a village, but even though I don't know about in a village. So by the grace of God, we are still going to do the same thing. And thank God now we are hearing this thing from where the village of Ekabi were.
Mm-hmm.
So we are still going to do it. We are still planning it. And
okay.
It's a blessing.
Very
it should
nice.
Be a blessing to our generation.
Yes.
Thank you so much. My lady.
Oh, thank
and
you
for
too.
The, for the people who are still doing the this thing, but for the freedom. So may God bless them.
Amen.
Freedom fighter, we thank God for them.
Yes.
And please, they should not fight. They should not call police for
no,
people.
That one is not
so
nice.
They should not fight again. They should not fight again. So if they are doing it for the betterment of the country, we are happy. If they are doing it for the Edo State people, we are happy. But they should not call, they should not involve police. We don't want trouble. We just want peace.
Yes.
And you people were well done, were well safe for being the example. I'm a copy from you people.
Kakabo,
Kakabo.
Kakabo.
Thank you so much for all this topic. And all my village people, they are hearing me.
Of course. They're beautiful abroad.
I called them and they also tell me because we are in line and I so called the network. They are calling in. They are hearing me. So I'm calling in now to Anita. So everything you go and discuss and thank God we village of it is wrong.
No swan already.
So not everybody. If you still know you are from here, come on, God bless you all and let's make it a better place for
yes.
all.
Yes.
Okay,
okay, bye bye.
Bye bye. This is your friend anyway. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Yes. Okay, somebody said I stopped behind. Yes, the person where they owe me money, they blew me for live video. Oh, man, where they tired. He not even talk and come. If they go party, they do everything. They shine, they go Nigeria. He not even talk and come. Me, myself. I not even ask again. I never even marry. When it happen, I can't born. I can't grow. If you don't want to give me, may why they forget? You understand? Now, like that, we talk and just now. So, we'll close now, please. Everything we said. Try and work on anyone that really near you. I beg. Nobody should take this video person. Don't think somebody is showing you something like that. Apple, you say, I've been in contact with Monica. No, no, no. Don't tell the person now. Just know that, oh, this matter be like my matter. Make I go do the right thing. Don't think and say, ah, no matter that they talk. Because that's what they say many people verse for. If you talk about something, they'll say, ah, you just talk about my matter. But I don't know you from madam. So I can't talk about your matter. I can't talk about your matter when I don't know it before. So if you know you they owe somebody and talk this thing, it touch you. I beg, go give him 50 euro, give him 100 euro. I mean, one nobody with their bro, we know they see money. One way or the other, we all they make money. Please, somebody borrow you, give them back because that person will report to me. The thing really the pinner. It they really pinner. You understand? And many people they way they pin also. Please. Besides, don't talk this one now. Tomorrow, somebody will come. And Monica, you do. If I yek me can, so I tell talk at this point. Before I know. Now, Monica, if I yek me can, wait till I'll do that person. Go too much. Bye-bye. Bye, everyone. Thank you all so much. Please, let's emulate good things, okay? Let's emulate good things. And stop making trouble on Facebook. and stop fighting. We Benin people, make we love ourselves. I know say we don't feel love ourselves finish, but just come on for what some people they do if you don't like them. Okay, people fighting, people. Freedom movement, please let there be love. Look at your example that we attract people like us and other people. And many people still they like me. We know be una fans. Please show us example of what we will love. No fighting. The fighting, the quarreling is what make everybody scared away. Like, what are they doing? Please show love. Do good thing. Let us hear good thing that you guys are doing. Let's see physical things that you guys are doing that we make many people to join, and together we will pull Nigeria. We go Edo State, we must pull Nigeria. One day Edo State person must be a president. You understand? Thank you all so much. Love you all so much. On Monday I will be coming with another beautiful topic. Guys, let's talk about this one before I quickly go. 2 days ago, I'll be yesterday, I put post. Vagina. Myself, we talk my children, not vagina, orgasm, and orgasm. You understand? No, be everybody know those two different things. So, some people now, one, they don't they enjoy a long time, they don't know, say, now two type a day. And these two type, one, they work another thing, one way we all not to know. That one, it cure a lot of sickness. You understand? It cure a lot of sickness. You guys, when I know something, I want to share. You never know you are helping out there. And you know when you do good, it must surely return back to you in one way or the other. Else, una be one. I be woman. We get that. So we need to enjoy until go die. So that topic will be coming soon. But that topic, it not go be for children. You now understand? It not go be for children. It's going to be for women. Talagba. Abi ni webene talagba. Now it go be for. You understand? You wait the young age. You no need that. Because if you want, it not good. But people wait don't say, una no, I tell you topic. I tell una say, when you don't say above 30 something, so, especially from 36, I tell una one thing, say, women body girls, if you go to some China or Ghana. So we are going to come up with that topic, but I want you guys to know that. That topic is really, really going to be raw. Me, I know if they talk that kind of topic. I'll come there if I see. Totori, I'm the colour. Totori. No, no good. That kind of topic, if I see Totori, I'll just say not Totori. And I like Mekuna. Those ways are big guest line. You know, some people guest line for something. Right and put for my neighbor. Say, Monica, you go say. This one, you go say that one. These two, give a name. That one, give a name. You understand? So that if name they, if I come, they talk and we wear sabi the talamba women. Plenty people don't know this one. If you fail no one, you not tell us since you be bad person. I must say everybody. But if you are young. Don't use it all. It's not for young people. For 30-something years old women. Now, this topic go before. And it go late small before we do. So all our children don't sleep. They don't go yet. That can totally matter. So, make una right name come. We are going to call everything. Because if I reach here and not tell me, I go to pull my toe. People don't like her. I still know one of my friends. He said, anytime when Monica they talk. He go just like, oh, he won't man. So, me on a red name, come. Una say, Monica, call this one. So, call, when I come here, it's going to be raw. It's going to be raw. Me, I know Sabi, one parable there for Isha. He say, no go fear. Totori. Me, go, they do body. Me, no, if you come, they talk that kind of matter. When they talk, and Mona, tell me the name. I were raw. So that topic will be. I love una so much, my people. Make una let us the popori the yolo yolo the maga shani. Oh, gyo gyo maga miye. Why gari gbina yi seti gbina. Me wali yeti gbina yi yon meki ande. Why do you Facebook gbina?
saw my phone 1 week. I don't want me a week. Me, I just got her, eh? Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. From a month, they will come know I want to arrange. I'm gonna tell me their name, oh. Oh, yes. Me, I will go to you. I tell you, logo, logo. If you know, say, you know, I'm born again. Go carry spirit, because you got swimming. Now, when I'm down, it's a song. Bye-bye.
But you just want to do something.
Is a village Nazije. So no just take your village. I don't want God to just shop me one time. Okay. Y'all are saying 10 yards from block. That would be very, very nice. And guys, I want to ask you guys something now before I close. Go back to where it's state. It's state. No. Tapping FN to give us activating since they start in the movement. They are doing it. If you join them, you will know. I'm telling you, they have a lot of responsible men that join them. They really enlightened me and was like, okay, very good. It's good. If you really want to know about them, join them. They have a very big platform. Join them and they are building people. You know, that is their modus operandi. They want to make sure they win every state. Look at it now. In Europe, they are almost everywhere. Before you know, in Nigeria, they are everywhere. Before you know, they take over. That is good. It's a Benin man that is having that idea. Guys, support him. Thank you. You know, nice. One person they owe him money since 12 years. It's very bad. Me, I don't feel talk on that day. Say somebody also, they owe me 500. Some people are very bad. Eh? If you see that area where I take give that 500 euro, the day where I give her, she even they call me, oh my God, you are my Jesus. You are my. If I tell you now, I never bought my Pekin. I never even settled down until today. 1 naira she no pay, and she dey look me. Oh, as I dey talk now, she dey look me. Hello, Kola. Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Hello. We are you. Hello. We are hearing you.
Hello, Monica. Good evening.
Good evening.
Uwelu is no longer a village. Uwelu is a town now.
No, Uwelu is not a village, but a village a man cannot be for. That's what we said.
Because somebody said Uwelu is a village. I saw it on
the road. No. The person means Uwelu is somebody's village. You understand? But now, it has opened. That's what I said Uselu before also, na village. But now, somebody don't fit it up, say Uselu na village. But some people come from Uselu. If Uselu be your village, go say Uselu. Some people, Uwelu na their village. Now, what it better me be that? You understand? To party, spray money, living luxurious life. Please, if you are owing somebody, please, 50 euro, 100 euro, pay them back small. Think about it tonight, what we are telling you. Think about it. Pay them back. Remember how they take give you. Then we now talk about PFM. That they are planning for our future, for Nigeria to be a better place. Please join them if you want to join them. Leave them alone if you don't want to join them. Don't trouble them again. They are doing a good work. They have plans and they are carrying it out. That for them, look at them, support them. Then the third one, we're not talking about Uga village that is leading in Nigeria right now. Making roles for their people on their own from abroad. Let us with the Edo people. Make we see what this abroad do for us. The whole Nigeria know our status. Ah! You know, with the government, but our state. Nothing they happen. Oh, please, who is calling? Don't come with my number. Like, call with the number that is on this screen. That is the number you should call. Yes, a cook boy. Yes, together we can. Please, if you know you don't also want to be in the group of village people,
but you just want to don't see. Please, I mean,
is a village, Nazije. So no, just take your village. I don't want God to just shop me one time. Okay, y'all are saying 10 euros from block. That would be very, very nice. And guys, I want to ask you guys something now before I close. Go back to where it's state. It's state. No. The PFN to give us activity since they start in the movement. They are doing it. If you join them, you will know. I'm telling you, they have a lot of responsible men that join them. They really enlightened me and was like, okay, very good. It's good. If you really want to know about them, join them. They have a very big platform. Join them and they are building people. You know, that is their modus operandi. They want to make sure they win every state. Look at it now. In Europe, they are almost everywhere. Before you know, in Nigeria, they are everywhere. Before you know, they take over. That is good. It's a Benin man that is having that idea, guys, supporting. Thank you.
First, they owe you. Oh no, please don't call this line.
Don't call that number. Call the number I put here, yeah, please. Sorry, guys. I don't know what happened to this. 1 minute, please. I carry those people, make una they pay. Now they got me. Yes. What about if you are owing government? You must. That's why it's very good to hold government. For me to hold ordinary people money, I rather hold government. Government not go bring you come social media. Government not go say make you not shop goat meat. Government not go say make you not make up. Government not go say make you not go party. Now you lay inside your body. Now government all day. They your head. They your body. But say ordinary human being, most think Anna, as you use strength and hours and time, take go work. Now some also, you get problem one way or the other. I can't borrow you money. As you use and finish, you go still bring and come back. If you don't can see everything, bring one time because it's not easy for abroad. You go bring a 50 euro, 100 euro, you will bring come small. And those for where this a person see owe you money, you will say if you don't bring everything where you take give. Now you can't be that time more. Because sometimes to borrow money one time, you get the money to come bring and come back. It's not easy. It's not come easy again. The person need to come bring a small, make una they take a small like that. People they owe me too. Some people don't tear the money small. I still take a. Anytime they bring a coin, get with it, they always use and I use and they do. You know, this phone, say Mona not call in today. Why? Eh? Oh, okay. It's on now. Yes, you call in. Please call with this number on the screen. Don't call with my normal number. Call with the screen number. Some good meat and gift chat. Now lie. My wife, good. Now like go meet not be gift. The one where you go party, maybe take away. You know the plenty where somebody will come see say this one. He said the person show up for Facebook. I just go bag my goat meat. Now she tastes here. They know they live together now. Now she tastes here and say, he not give me my money, they go shop goat meat. You understand? And they owe anybody, my darling. This number on the screen, just type on it.
I called our Inogate daughter in Canada. She's still watching you right now. Mm-hmm. This is why I'm calling, because she's listening to what I'm saying
okay. Now.
I called her. I discussed this thing with her. I still call another person. I still discussed that, okay, in our village, we should just put well for them. So they were, the girl was so happy and said, this is a very good thing. This is a very good thing. And now we are hearing this. You are saying it.
Yes.
So, this is something we need to be copying.
Of course, we really need to copy these people. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes.
Kakabo.
Kakabo.
Thank you so much for this great topic. So she's listening, she's hearing what I'm saying now. And all the viewers, please, I am from Yetorium, to be honest. I mean, you're not saying we are in a village, but even though I don't know about in a village.
I mean,
so,
in a village.
By the grace of God, we are still going to do the same thing. And thank God now we are hearing this thing from where the village of Ekari were.
Mm-hmm.
So we are still going to do it. We are still planning it. And
okay.
It's a blessing.
Very
it should
nice.
Be a blessing to our generation.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thank
and
you
for
too.
The for the people who is still doing the this thing, but for the freedom. So may God bless them.
Amen.
They are going to be a freedom fighter. We thank God for them.
Yes.
And please, they should not fight. They should not call police for
no,
people.
That one is not
so
nice.
They should not fight again. They should not fight again. So if they are doing it for the betterment of the country, we are happy. If they are doing it for the Edo State people, we are happy. But they should not call. They should not involve police. We don't want trouble. We just want peace.
Yes.
And if they don't, you people were well done, were well safe for being the example. I'm out of copy from you people.
Kakabo,
because you know my yes.
Kakabo.
Kakabo. Thank you so much for all this topic. And all my village people, they are hearing me.
Of course. They're beautiful abroad.
I called them and they also tell me because we are in line and I so called the network. I should call in. They are hearing me. So I'm calling in now to Nika. So everything you go and discuss and thank God we village of very wrong.
Mm-hmm. No so well, already.
No, not everybody. If you still know you are from here, call your mom. God bless you all and let's make it a better place for
us. Yes. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye-bye. Yes. Okay, somebody said I stopped there. Yes, the person where they owe me money, they blew me for a video. Oh, man, where they? Oh, man, they tired. You like to go back home. And when you are going back home, you need to know that Nigeria is safe, Nigeria is good, Nigeria is the... You understand? You understand, so they say that they do. I hope you now understand. That they prepare Nigeria for their future. When they old, they want to go back home so that Nigeria will have good road, good light, security, and all that. That is why they are doing this. So actually what they are doing is for future purpose. Please let's leave them and let them plan their future. Hello, caller. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Really? So where they put on the goat meat? Nice for real, not
no,
nice.
Got no, you're not doing nice.
No,
got the put away the whole person. That's not the most vest.
Of course.
You know, they nice that. And the money now, you know, they pay one common sense for your life.
No.
But if they pay for your side, because you know, even then,
yes,
for vest now.
That one
is true. Every month, my money must surely enter.
Yes.
What is it? If you call, you put your code for Facebook, they know, say, if you want to go
Exactly. Exactly. Not nice. Not disrespect.
So, you know, say nice. Because when I help you tell that guy, you know, when I help or such come, at the first call, you say, you go give you some money. Mm-hmm. I'm supposed to use our sense now, another kind of thing now.
Yes.
So that makes it very best for go to me.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you too. Thanks for calling. Bye bye. So, please, guys, everything's fine with me. Thank you. You understand? I beg. Please, guys, somebody should call in. Call in. Let this person hear another person advice. You know? As for me, I told her somebody is owing her, I think, 400 euro. I'll be 300 euro. And the person was eating goat meat. She was very, very, very angry. You understand? So I tried to tell her that, yeah, it's not really nice. Don't be say even they give you 50 euro. But she gets 150 euro to go buy goat meat. It's not nice. It's not nice at all. I'm from Muga. Please, I want to know what. Yes, please stay here. One after another. If we finish this one, we will enter PFM. Then I beg. Please, somebody call in. No WhatsApp calling. I don't have WhatsApp calling. Solely call direct that we work. Oh, no wonder people don't they call. Wait here, put the phone don't work. Naturally. Not the goat, so they make me laugh. Yes, but not true, not true. Person, they owe you. Oh no, please don't call this line. Don't call that number. Call the number I put. Yeah, please. Sorry, guys. I don't know what happened to this. 1 minute, please. I carry sa people make una dey pay. Now they got me. Yes. What about if you are owing government? You must. That's why it's very good to hold government. For me to hold ordinary people money, I rather hold government. Government not go bring you come social media. Government go say make you not shop goat meat. Government not go say make you not make up. Government not go say make you not go party. Now you lay inside your body. Now government all day. They your head. They your body. But say ordinary human being. Most still think Anna. As you use strength and hours and time, take go work. Now some also. You get problem one way or the other. I can't borrow you money. As you use and finish, you go still bring and come back. If you don't can see everything, bring one time because it's not easy for abroad. You go bring and 50 euro, 100 euro. You will bring and come small. And those for wait, which that ring, telephone B, go take you, go call for waiting. Now, so you ain't get that money because at the end, if you reach there, now you go win. Eh? George go tell you, say, go, they pay 10 euro. As you say, you don't get money. Go say, go, they pay 5 euro. You see? That's why all those type of B, they don't take you to court. And when you are owing government money now, the one that is real government money, which is belasting, which is us, and which other anyone that is government money, hey, that one. If you know quick, that one, you know, the thing, but the, what they will do to you, they will just be taking your money like that. Hence, you did not make arrangements how you will pay back. They will just be taking the money like that. Jama, if you are owing government like 1,000 euro, they taking 14 euro every month from your yes, jail. No, sorry, I disagree. So I know what I'm talking. Bari, she don't want to read it out. Who is Bari? Do you know that today I was a good girl? I went to my block list and I unblocked 20 people. Oh my God. I'm such a good girl. Eh? Isn't it, my viewers? Am I not a good girl? Did I not try? I have a lot there, but I open 20. To open 20 is not easy. You go, you come back, you go, you come back, you know. I will still do more. Please, as I be a good girl, those that I open, let's also be a good girl too. To be a good girl is very nice. To be a good girl is for you. To be a good girl is very easy. It's very easy to be a good girl. If you see what is irritating you, you walk past. If you are here, don't say nothing. Just be looking, listening, and read other intelligent people comments. Reading other people comments can make you also be intelligent. You know, to read is better than trouble and fighting everywhere. You know? Yes, I try. Thank you. I clap for myself. Yes, I try. No easy. Please, guys, do that. I open. Please. Let there be peace. If you like, oh, she don't open me. I don't want to see her. Just block me again. It's okay. Please. But no, besides, don't open you now. You say, I don't open. Still remember, say one drop like this. Just one touch. You are gone again. Please. Send me to the beg on. I don't like fight. I don't tire. Know how you want to gather the money. So if they said their mandate is to make their future better and they are fighting from here, you understand, they are fighting from here, maybe that is one of their strategy. So let's leave them. They know, if you watch all of them, they are adults. The people that called me to explain to me, they are good, very elderly men. You know when an elderly man is talking to you. So, please, let's leave them, join them, if you believe in them, and leave them alone. Leave them alone. Let them focus on what they are doing. Leave them alone. They are collecting money. If you get, join them. If you don't want to give them, stay out. My aunts are out because they have explained to me what they are doing. This is their way, their modus operandi. They know what they are doing. So that one don't clear. Now we want to talk about Uga community. Uga community. I think everybody should emulate them. Let us emulate them. Let us see them and use them as an example. Not be all the time everybody go to the way for government, especially Nigeria. Please, Ms. Osemeg Ogieware Frank. PFM is a 419, you said. Please, leave them alone. Leave them alone. They have told us what they are doing and you leave them alone. Me, I don't like the one somebody will just sit down. You already know what they said they are doing. Me, when I know what you are doing, I stay out. But I don't want you to mislead my people. That's why I asked. It was just too much. Now that they have said, this is what they are doing. What it concern you? If they do live video, don't go there if you don't like them. If they ask for money, don't give them. If you don't want join, for me, I'm out. Okay, I continue. So it don't reach where we will take the way for our government not do this, our government not do that, our government not do that. The one where we go feed do, make we gather the drone. It don't say when me they talk that one. The one we go feed do, make we gather the drone. My sister, Queensley Suleiman. He said they are not my friend. I'm coming with that topic very soon, but I'm going to do it on YouTube. I'm getting my gadget set. You know, I want to come up with a topic. I know your name now. What it be your? If you tell me your name, I'll tell you why I block you.
I mean,
now you be where?
PFM president, PFM member.
Hey, now be say you don't feel comment back for me.
PFM member, because I talk to you in the Arabic because you are on PFM.
You see, you don't talk why I block you.
Yes, because I told you now because you don't call them PFM when I remember. You are calling PFM that day. No, you say they don't call you. You say somebody don't call you about PFM. Say
WhatsApp me, tell me your name later through me, boss. I will block you. Oh, network is breaking. Why? Yes, I know that ordinary people cannot do federal government work. I know. I know. But the one we can do, we are not doing. I am here to tell Ura community people, if you know you are from Ura, please try and contact Sonny Bobby on Facebook. They have this project they have been doing on Ura. They said if you go to Ura village, it's supposed to be a village, but they have turned it to town. Do you know what they are doing there? It's not government that is turning their village to town. Now they went abroad. Do you know what they do? They gather themselves. They have a forum. They make meeting. They gather like we want to do road. They will gather 50 euro. And they are not even up to 1,000. Because from house to house, then they say they count how many people they are abroad. They are not even up to 1,000. Okay? They are not even up to 1,000. And go and look at their town. They have turned Ura town to mini city. What they are trying to do now again, because they said at a time, mothers, some women were going to fetch water from the river. And by accident, somebody died or injured. So all of them in abroad now started calling each other. What can we do to help these people? Our people that are back home. They donated money and they fix Bueho in that village. So their people don't have to go to river again. They have Buehos. Is that not something? That is something. Ura, village, people, they need an applause. They are doing great. Many villagers, let's emulate these people. If you know, I want to come up with a topic. Who is your friend? 7 type of friend. What is relationship? This will not be your friend. That one, if you get the understanding of it, you won't even bother who be your friend, not be your friend. You know, you won't bother. Oh, thank you, Vika. Thank you. Vika, you can't put post today. You can't put my name, Joanna. Oh my God. You understand? So I beg, especially we Bini people, we Edo people, Bini most especially, we plenty for abroad, don't be small. We plenty, no be small. And now we still they complain, but I know say no good make we go they do road for our government. It no good more go they do this one. It no good more go they do this one. But as we don't say reach for Europe, if we get one thing where we they do for our Edo state, our big city, so it go still be something now. But we just there here, we all gather, and we love that our country. Now people we love don't come together to make we live made the parent. Hello.
Monica, how are you?
I'm fine.
Why you block me?
Who be that?
Why you block me now?
What it be your name? What it be your name? I know your name now. What it be your? If you tell me your name, I'll tell you why I block you.
I mean,
now you be where?
BFF president, I'm BFF member.
Now be say you don't feel comment back for me.
I'm BFF member because I talk to you in Arabic because you are on BFF.
You see, you don't talk why I block you.
Yes, because I talk to you in Arabic because you don't call BFF when I be member. You are calling BFM that day. No, you say they don't call you. You say somebody don't call you about BFM. Say they don't talk to you. I'm not going to talk to you again. I'll block me.
Okay.
Now.
You WhatsApp me. Tell me your name later. Through me, boss. I'll block you. Oh, network is breaking. Why? Yes, I know that ordinary people cannot do federal government work. I know. But the one we can do, we are not doing. I am here to tell Ura community people, if you know you are from Ura, please try and contact Sonny Bobby on Facebook. They have this project they have been doing on Ura. They said if you go to Ura village, it's supposed to be a village, but they have turned into town. Do you know what they are doing there? Jama, if you don't have work, they will face you to go work. As long as you are aware, they will let you free. Yes. Who said that? But I think you don't know what to do. Don't bother. I am adult. I know what is good for me and what is bad. So if I decide to block and unblock, I'm adult. Okay, so now let me talk about you know, the video we made on Tuesday. Was it Tuesday? We talk about these freedom fighting people, PFM. We were like, what are they doing? Is it nice? We want to know what they are fighting, who they are fighting, who they are protecting, and all that, you know. Yeah, God so kind. A lot of them called to really give me insight to know what they are doing, what is their mandate and all that. So it's good that I to tell you guys here, yeah, what is their mandate. If you like, you follow them, you join them. If you don't like, leave them alone. Let them be doing their own thing. Their mandate is they are doing those protests here. Yeah, because they know that these white people might listen to them and start pointing to those problems they are shouting here to Africa. And why are they doing this? They are doing it, shouting here, because they want to make especially Africa and Nigeria a better place. Because they said they don't know, you never know. They say so they never know. No matter what the white people will do, maybe they will like to go back home. And when you are going back home, you need to know that Nigeria is safe, Nigeria is good, Nigeria is the, you understand? You understand? So now, so they say that they do. I hope you now understand. That they prepare Nigeria for their future. When they old, they want to go back home so that Nigeria will have good road, good light, security, and kakabo.
Thank you so much for all this topic. And all my village people, they are hearing me.
Somebody said I stopped. I said, yes, the person where they owe me money, if they look me for live video. Oh, man, where they, he not even talk and come. If they go party, they do everything, they shine, they go Nigeria. He not even talk and come. Me, myself, I not even ask again. I never even marry. When it happen, I can't born, I can't grow. If you don't want to give me, may why we forget? We understand. Now, like that, so we talk and just now. So, we'll close now, please. Everything we said. Try and work on anyone that really near you. I beg, nobody should take this video personal. Don't think somebody is showing you something like that. Apple, you say, I've been in contact, Monica. No. Don't take it personal. Just know that, oh, this matter be like my matter, make I go do the right thing. No one can say, ah, no matter that they talk, because that's what they say many people verse for. If you talk about something, they'll say, ah, you just talk about my matter, but I don't know you from madam. So I can't talk about your matter. I can't talk about your matter when I don't know you before. So if you know you, they owe somebody and talk this thing, he touch you, I beg, go give him 50 euro, give him 100 euro. I mean, one, nobody with their bro, we know they see money. One way or the other, we all they make money. Please, somebody borrow you, give them back. Because that person will report to me. It the really the painer. It the really painer. You understand? And many people, the way they pain also. Please. Besides, don't talk this one now. Tomorrow, somebody will come and Monica, you do. If I yet make him, so I tell, talk at this before I know. Now, Monica, if I yet make him. Wait till I'll do that person go too much. Bye everyone. Thank you all so much. Please let's emulate good things, okay? Let's emulate good things and stop making trouble on Facebook and stop fighting. We Benin people make we love ourselves. I know say we know if we love ourselves finish, but just come on for what some people they do if you don't like them, okay? People fighting. People, so that will use let take us now. So bush, you know. So now, don't be because of abroad people, you know. Me, no need to talk my own, my brother. You see, many people are from Oselo, so it's like that. So, what was I saying before? And somebody say PFM people now uneducated, my sister. Please, make we just leave them. Let them continue gradually. Since they are building future, who know that future they are building might be for everybody at the end of the day. So if they select themselves to build our future, it's very nice. I was saying something before my people. Can anybody remind me? So that we close for the day. Hey, Ichi baby, you are just coming. What happened? We are closing. Good evening. I'll be in our coma. Thank you. I know God will deliver them. I'll be in that one also. Monica is from OK now. Tope. OK. Someone else is coming. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening, my lady.
Good evening, we are hearing you.
Yeah, may God bless you so much again for this wonderful topic because, Osaloha, God, you really bless your generation.
Amen.
God bring you to the generation for such a time as this.
Amen.
And God confirming his word. I thank you so much for this topic today. So I just decided to call. I don't know. I wanted to write a comment. I said, let me call.
Oh, that's nice. It's nice.
Me, oh, man, like this very thing you just said, I really blessed. May God bless that Uga people.
Uga, yeah,
God
Uga village.
So much. Because I am from Yekorium. The viewers should be listening. Because this very thing they just did. I called our Enoge daughter in Canada. She's still watching you right now. Mm-hmm. This is why I'm calling. Because she's listening to what I'm saying
okay.
Now. I called her, I discussed this thing with her. I still call another person, I still discussed that, okay, in our village, we should just put well for them. So they were, the girl was so happy and said, ah, this is a very good thing, this is a very good thing. And now we are hearing this, you are saying it.
Yes.
Okay. So, this is something we need to be copying.
Of course, we really need to copy these people. Yes.
Kakabo.
Kakabo.
Thank you.
No matter if you even they pay 10 euro, it go finish. But say you know you they pay the person. Every day you go they do slay queen for Facebook. They even post say you they eat bitter leaf. For what now? That is not nice. Bitter leaf is for when you are comfortable in a bro, now they eat bitter leaf. So I beg, maybe they pay. Who will they owe? 10 euro, 2 euro. Now money, no pay somebody 2 euro. I beg. Now, it just enter my mouth. Not somebody 2 euro. If you they owe our money and you they work, pay. I beg. Nobody when they work abroad. When they work abroad, get income. I beg, pay. Remember the person they give you. You understand? Let them be fair. Okay, so we finished that one. We are finished. But if anybody call in, then we will still talk about it. Yeah? Then the one I was saying, I said I'm going to do it again. A topic where to tell people the advantage and the disadvantage of taking welfare money, of taking government single mother money. There is a big disadvantage. If you are working, there is an advantage. If you are just sitting down taking government money when you are fit, there is a disadvantage too. You know? I don't understand what you... Yeah, okay. Today I'm a good girl. I'm a good girl. Let me just leave some people. So, we are going to... So, I've talked about PFM people also. So, guys... If you want to join them, you want to, especially those people that know that after 60 years, 80 years, I'm going back home. Please join PFM to build Nigeria, clear corruption, give you good road, this, that. Okay? Because they are planning very, very good to go and take over. Imagine when they are really strong enough, stronger than... the Eastern people, they take over and make Nigeria a good place. So if you want to join them to make Nigeria future good, better, you join them. If you don't want to join them, please make una just leave them alone. That's how I normally say my thing. So me, I know be understand what that they do. Now when they tell me say they are planning for their future, my two hand is out because everybody get the right to plan for their life. Okay. My two hand out to go back home and fight, even if they are fighting from here because on Facebook. Then they have meeting on the, let me not say the date because I forgot it, October so date. Please, if you contact me, contact Sonny, Sonny, then Bobby, Bobby. If you contact him, he will send you all the information. And those of you that were calling me, Monica, oh, I be from Ugao, wait till our people do, wait till our... Please, make sure you contact these people because I like my country. I like my village, not before month. Contact these people, 50 euro within a year. Just 150 euro in a year. It's not too big. Maybe two times in a year. It's not too big. They are already doing something great there. You understand? My election is coming. I've said it before. Uwelu na village, yes. Are you from Uwelu? Uwelu na village. Uselu na village before. Just that may, but some people, Uselu na still their village. Because na village before. Mm-hmm. Yes. Igwobazuwa, yes. Especially Igwobazuwa. Many people they are brought from Igwobazuwa. Try to contact each other. Do something. That Igwobazuwa road is no longer good. Do something. Igwobazuwa. I've been in Udo. Na Udo, I know. I don't know Igwobazuwa. Udo. Okay. Mona Liva. Ogida, please. Okay, very nice. This is a good start. Please, we can start like this. You see, we don't need to the wait for government to government to anyone where we go fit do with our Europe and power. Make we do one. Make we do one. Oh, agabugbo owa ajo agabedweki abejowa. Anything where person do, he must go home. You understand? So I beg. As na day year na, Johan is from Igwobazuwa. Wow, Igwobazuwa. Okay. Yes, I will go to Nigeria. Please, contact your village people. Mona do one thing. Then they see Bueo. If not only boil oil, you feel do for your village people to make sure say they know they go far, far river, so village river can far. You understand? Please do boil oil for them. I am from Oho. Where to be? Oho. Oho. I don't know. Oho. Oho. Okay. So, thank you all so much. We will bring this topic to an end right now. And I see you guys once again on Monday for another beautiful topic. Oh, we will joa. Anything we person do, he must go home. You understand? So, I beg. As na day here now, Johan is from Igwabazuwa. Wow, Igwabazuwa. Okay. Yes, I will go to Nigeria. Please. Contact your village people. Moon and do one thing. Then they see Bueo. If not only Bueo, you feel do for your village people. To make sure, say they know they go far, far river. So village river can far. You understand? Please do Bueo for them. I am from Oho. Where to be? Oho. Oho. I don't know. Oho. Oho. Okay. So, thank you all so much. We will bring this topic to an end right now. And I see you guys once again on Monday for another beautiful topic. Hope we were able to learn one or two things from today's topic. One, we talk about people that are just coming in. We talk about debtors, what they should know. That we that they are going, we are not happy when they are eating goat meat, going to party, spraying money, living luxurious life. Please, if you are owing somebody, please, 50 euro, 100 euro, pay them back small, small. Think about it tonight, what we are telling you. Think about it. Pay them back. Remember how they take give you. Then we now talk about PFM. That they are planning for our future, for Nigeria to be a better place. Please join them if you want to join them. Leave them alone if you don't want to join them. Don't trouble them again. They are doing a good work. They have plans and they are carrying it out. Now for them, look at them, support them. Then the third one, we're not talking about Uga village that is leading in Nigeria right now. Making roles for their people on their own from abroad. Let us with the Edo people. Make we see what this abroad do for us. The whole Nigeria know our status. Ah! You know, with the government, but our state. Nothing they happen. Oh, please, who is calling? Don't come with my number. Like, call with the number that is on this screen. That is the number you should call. Yes, I could go ahead. Yeah, together we can, please. If you know you don't also want to be in a group of village people, but you just want to do something, please. A village, so not just take your village. I don't want God to just shut me one time.